Hi there, Goran from Nextsale here. In this video, I'm going to show you how can you add Nextsale to any kind of website in three simple steps. First, let's click Add New Website and select typical website as our platform. In this step, we need to provide with the website URL and website name in order to generate Nextsale pixel. Once you're complete, click Connect Website and you will get the code. This piece of code needs to be placed in your website header. So let's open up our test website. In this example, we are going to use WordPress and open up our theme editor. Here we need to select theme header file and paste our tracking code between head elements of the website. Let's update this file. And we need to open up our website to establish communication between Nextsale and your server. Once you are done, let's go back to the dashboard. And voila, your website is connected. Now you're ready to create your first campaign.